Now here we will make the next part, jaw plate. Okay, so select front plane, sketch, and select corner rectangle, and draw a rectangle and must pass through origin. Select the origin point and this line and make relation midpoint. Now we will define the length 2.75 inch and the height 1.75 inch. Okay, and extrude it up to 0.17187 inch reverse direction. Okay, now select this face normal, and here we want to create some countersunk hole. Select hole wizard and select this countersunk inch and select here flat head screw 82, size 1/4 inch, normal and condition through all. Go to position, press escape, first draw a center line. Now define this length 1 inch. Okay, select star and put one here and one here, press escape. Now select this point and this point, horizontal, and let's define the gap. Make 1.5 inch. Okay, now again select this line and these two center point and make relation symmetric. Okay, now select here. Okay, now see the countersunk hole created. Now we want to make some fillet 0.005 inch and select this all four faces. Select OK. Now let's define the material. Chrome plate, chromium plate cast. This is better material. Now save it. Part number 7. Jaw plate. Let's stay next part.